Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Arisuki SK Hidayat from class 2A. And in this video, I will convey and respond to the debate motion that I have chosen. In this video, I'm on the government team as Prime Minister. And the motion I chose was, this house believes that digital alteration, example Photoshop, airbrushing, filtering of the body in media brings more harm than good. Okay, I'm PM, I will start my speech in 3, 2, 1. The motion or the topic of this debate is this house believes that digital alteration, example Photoshop, airbrushing, and filtering of the body in media brings more harm than good. And we, the government team, define the motion as digital alteration is if the original scene has been significantly altered. This includes adding, moving, or removing items, and major changes to saturation, contrast, and levels by using advanced software to create perfection to something, especially in the image. And significant changes to the original image due to digital alteration cause a lot of problems, especially for women. Therefore, we, the government teams, state that we believe and we agree that digital alteration brings more harm than good in media. And for this reason, we will concentrate more on the impact to our mental health as an individual who expect to be perfect. And next, I will present my argument. And everyone, ladies and gentlemen, did you know that the average person sees around 3,000 adverts a day, and that we may see as many as 700 digitally altered images every single day. It is believed that many people watch the performance of the beautiful girls on their social media without consciousness that it harmed themselves if it is watched longer than it must be. Studies have found that within 3 minutes of viewing fashion magazine, it left 70% of women feeling depressed and guilty. Additionally, 10 minutes of watching a music video portraying ultra thin models left adolescent girls feeling dissatisfied with their bodies. Judy, the body confidence coach, in an article she wrote entitled The Basic of Digital Change 2014, states that over 100 research studies show that unrealistic images of perfection can cause depressions or worsening body image. Yet, there has been little movement by the fashion or beauty industries to stop digital manipulation techniques. And digital photos are retouched or airbrushed using an advanced photos editing software such as Photoshop. That software allows total transformation of an image so that it can look totally different from the original. And here is a list of what Photoshop can do. The first is color swapping and spot removal, wrinkle reduction, and body stretch. For this, body stretching, tooth whitening, and fat removal. Here, Photoshop also work on a snapshot too, and many celebrities employ personal Photoshop expert to retouch every single image of them. And there are also a large number of the altered images circulating on social media that every day people are using using facilities on their camera phone to create altered selfies. And next, visual platforms like Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat deliver the tools that allows us, that allow us or teens to earn approval of our appearance and compare ourselves to others. And the most vulnerable users, research say, there are ones who spend most of the time like posting on, commenting on, and comparing themselves to photos, and who did this on that visual platforms like Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, were more likely link their self worth to their looks. Therefore, when we look at any image, know that it's a high probability that it has been altered in some way, and question every image that we see, and certainly don't compare ourselves of them. And taking the objective view of media images will help us have a healthier perspective on our own body. And we must all also understand that every every person is saved differently, and the only goal that we need to focus on is the goal that we create for ourselves. There is not a magic spell to help us reach our what we want, but with work hard and discipline and optimal will allow us to achieve our goals. And that's all from me. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.